welcome to Technical Spotlight. So today we are going to unbox the Samsung Galaxy S8. So let's begin. So guys, this is the box of Samsung Galaxy S8. So let's unbox it. So this is the phone itself. Let's keep it aside for now. These are the official Samsung Galaxy earphones. This is the cable charger with Type-C in it. This is the charger, adaptive fast charging. This is the USB connector with a Type-C input in it. Guys, this is the phone itself with the midnight black color. This is the 12 megapixel camera with dual flashlight. This is the horizontally vertical fingerprint scanner. You can see the sound speaker here, the charging unit here. This is the earphone jack. At the top of the phone, we have the SIM ejector. These are the volume rockers. This is the power button, and we have a special feature in this phone. You can see this button here. You can call Bixby, the personal assistant on this phone. So let's set up this phone.
My phone is switched on.
So let's set up this phone. I've already selected my internet. I've agreed all terms. So I'll just skip this for the moment. This is the correct time. So I'll just set up the pin. So these are the apps from Google and these are the apps from Samsung. So I'll just skip this for the moment. These are the useful features. So my phone is ready to use. I've already set the face lock for this phone. So it's so fast. So let's see the camera of this phone. I'll just kick the photo of this. So as you can see, it's very clear. You can also select any color. And use this. This is for making hazy. So this is the camera. It's really good. Into specifications now. The phone is 5.8 inches wide. Dimensions 148.9 × 68.1. Weight, the weight is 155 grams. It's really less for a phone. Display 5.8 quad HD plus Super AMOLED 570 ppi. Camera front 8 megapixel after focus. Rear dual pixel 12 megapixel after focus. The video recording is 4K video recording at 30fps, 1080p HD video recording at 30fps or 60fps. Performance AP Octa-Core 2.3 Quad plus 1.7 GHz Quad 64-bit 10nm processor. Memory it is written 4GB RAM, but my phone has 6GB RAM and the phone has 64GB storage. The OS is Android 7.0, but I got Android 8.0 Oreo. The battery capacity is 3000 mAh. The charging is fast charging on wired and wireless. Wireless charging compatible with WPC and PMA. Sensors and buttons. Sensors: iris sensor, barometer, geomagnetic sensor, proximity sensors. Security: authentication, Loctite pattern, PIN, password, biometric Loctite, iris scanner, fingerprint scanner, face recognition. Accessibility: to continue making our technology accessible to everyone. Voice assistant, high contrast theme, magnifier widget, color adjustment, sound detector, flash notification, universal switch. So the last awesome feature is the infinity screen. So as you can see, you can also see the screen and the color at the corner of the phone.